Brand new details this noon from a shooting last week at a Youngstown bar. This morning, bond was reduced for the suspect in this case, Machai Cheatham. It's now at $150,000, which is $15,000 less. Cheatham was arrested last Sunday after three people were shot at King's Court. All those victims are now in stable condition. Cheatham faces four charges. All were bound over today to a Mahoning County grand jury.